Those who, like so many, raise their hands and volunteer to say, if my nation needs me, I will lay my life down for her. It's a rare quality. The sacrifices that they are willing to make, the sacrifices that their loved ones make. This is not a game. This isn't about politics as usual. This isn't about who is more charismatic on a debate stage. This is not about who can deliver the best zinger and make the headlines. Are you fucking kidding me?